boy. In case you guys missed this, number 3 UCLA college basketball against number 7 Arizona. Highly contested top 10 matchup. Arizona comes out on top with some clutch shooting down the stretch. The UCLA team was not taking the loss very well. Arizona fans, pretty hostile environment. But check out bench player in the white shirt here, Mack Etienne, spitting on the fans at Arizona. He was later cited on suspicion of assault and released to his team. Man, what are you doing?